And someday, I hope to find someone who will make a different flower my favorite.